Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Om Prakash's family. Om Prakash Bakshi was an Indian character actor. He was born on 19th December 1919 in Jammu and Kashmir, India. He is married to Prabha Chibbar. He had a brother named Pachi Bakshi. Om Prakash's career began in 1942. He was a popular supporting actor from the 1950s until the 1980s. He also produced Jahanara, starring Bharat Bhushan, Shashi Kala, Prithviraj Kapoor and Mala Sinha in the title role of Jahanara. Om Prakash played the leading man in films like Das Lakh, Annadata, Charan Das and Sadhu aur Shaitan. His pivotal roles in the films Dil Daulat Duniya, Apna Desh, Chupke Chupke, Julie, Joru Ka Gulam, Aa Gale Lag Ja, Pyar Kiye Ja, Parosan and Buddha Mil Gaya are considered to be among his best, along with Daddu in Namak Halal and De Silva in Zanjeer. His roles in Sharabi, Bharosa, Tere Ghar Ke Samne, Mere Hamdam Mere Dost, Loafer and Dil Tera Diwana were also appreciated. He is known for his roles in comedy films. One of his best performances in his later years were Naukar Biwi Ka, Sharabi and Chameli Ki Shadi, where he played a role that was pivotal for the movie. His role in Gopi with Dilip Kumar is considered best in terms of acting. Om Prakash suffered a massive heart attack in his home and was rushed to Leelavati Hospital in Mumbai, where he suffered another heart attack and went into a coma from which he never recovered. He died on 21st February 1998. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.